Man, I'm hungry. Okay, let's try the next. All right. A store. I don't know. Well, if there might. So, in other words, which store? Got it? The next one, which game level will you play? All right. We'll try it together.
Having completed his mission to prevent the world of the past from befalling the same sad fate as his own, Trunks returned to the future, determined to defeat the androids and put an end to their senseless slaughter. At all costs, he has vowed to destroy the androids and their ringleader, Cell. He will bring their reign of terror to an end, that the light of hope may once again shine on his dark world. And so, with the fate of the future resting on his shoulders, Trunks prepares for one final decisive battle. Having successfully foiled the androids of the past, Trunks returned to the future. The time had come for Trunks to restore peace to his own beleaguered world.
It ends here! You're checking out!
So, you're still alive, Trunks.
Can we kill him now? He's such a downer.
Ready?
Having increased his powers greatly during his travels to the past, Trunks quickly dispatched Android 18.
Impossible! When did you get so strong?
This is for every one of my friends you've murdered, and this is for Gohan!
Ready?
It's finally over, but there's still one more thing I need to take care of.
Three years have passed. 3 years since the android's defeat. And one fight remains to end Cell's ambition forever.
You've improved. I'll give you that.
There's not a chance I'm letting you slip into the past, Cell.
I've had enough of your jabbering.
Ready?
Ghost!
Cell's plans have been foiled.
It's all over. Thanks, Goku. Thank you, everyone.
Trunks, Bulma, and the other survivors of the future can finally live in peace. And should a new evil threaten this world, Trunks will be ready to defend it.
You came! What is... Should we... My friends and I have plenty of Oh! A new scenario's been added! Okay, let's... Which story of... Got it? The next... Which game level... All right!
With Cell defeated, the Z Fighters have decided to test their skills at the World Martial Arts Tournament. But in the midst of the action, Bojack and his henchmen have appeared, announcing their plans to take over the world. Despite their fiercest efforts, the Z Fighters have proved no match for Bojack's minions. But, spurned on by the memory of his father, Goku, and his noble sacrifice against Cell, Gohan has at last cast aside his inhibitions and allowed his true power to come bursting to the surface. Time has passed since Gohan defeated Cell. A new martial arts tournament was planned, funded by the infamous billionaire, Mr. XS Cash. For the winner, 100 million zenny, a dream vacation, and a chance to fight the champ himself, Hercule. The Z Fighters enter to test their skills. Gohan quickly advanced to the finals, but who would be his next opponent? The second match in the finals was Trunks versus Tien.
Trunks, don't even think about holding back on me.
Right, let's go.
Ready?
you.
After a hard-fought battle, Trunks emerged victorious. Their exciting match concluded. The two Z Fighters parted ways with mutual respect.
Wouldn't actually use his special beam cannon on me, would he?
Show me what you can do, Piccolo!
You're acting like I won't even be a challenge!
Ready?
Yeah!
Thought there might be some fighters here with actual ability. I was wrong. I'm not going to waste any more of my time around here.
Wow! I totally got lucky!
It's over!
I'm your opponent. Wow, she's cute. But I won't hold back just because you're a girl.
Ready?
Who is that?
Mm-hmm.
Ready? Fight!